One more sleep to go until the big event tomorrow morning. We're about just over 24 hours away from the big eclipse, and outside at the moment, not too much cloud cover. Let's hope it stays that way for tomorrow. Lots of people are up here at the moment, especially heading up to the Palmer River area, Palmer River Roadhouse, about 7 kilometres away. There's a big festival.